Ford is recalling nearly 42,000 trucks because of a rear axle shaft that can break and increase the risk of a crash. The recall covers certain 2023 Super Duty F-250 and F-350 trucks. The company says the defective axle shafts, may have been improperly heat treated during manufacturing. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration warns that a broken shaft can result in a loss of drive power or cause the truck to roll away when it's placed in park.